on his home workout series. Hope everyone is regular in your activities. Here we go for today's workout. We'll be starting with the warm-up. We'll be doing 1 minute of boxer shuffle, 10 good mornings and 10 half burpees. We'll be doing 2 rounds of all these before we move on to the workout. Workout of the day, today it will be AMRAP. As many rounds as possible, we'll be doing for 20 minutes. In that, 40 back swings, 30 plank hops, 20 windmill and 10 thrusters. You can ready with your props, water bottle or laptop bags, whatever you want, and get ready. Okay, are you ready? I'll be joining you.
Yeah. Okay, let's start the workout. First is the warm-up. Let us begin the warm-up with the boxer shuffle for 1 minute. Just shuffle yourself. Just keep moving. This is a very long shuffle, but you can do a smaller one. For 1 minute, non-stop. Next warm-up is a good morning. Raise both your arms. Keep your back straight. Come down, 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 down. Yeah. So always bend from the hips. Go up. Ensure that your arms are by the side of your ears. Use your hip and move up and down. Push your hip back, bring it forward. Push your hip back and bring it forward. Only the hip has to move, so this will help you to warm up your glutes and hamstrings. Let us go to the next total body warm up. It's a half burpee. On your plank position, burpee. Yes. Bring both the legs closer to your palms, in between your palms. And keep doing this. For 10 numbers. Yes. So these are the 3 warm-up exercises. Repeat this once more. So totally you can do it for 2 rounds. Next we'll go to the workout of the day, which is as many rounds as possible in 20 minutes. So you have 20 minutes and you have 3-4 exercises to be done. So let us start with first one is the back swing, which is similar to your kettlebell swing. So hold the bag. Swing it up, keep your arms straight. As you are coming forward, straighten your hip. Straighten your hip and come up. Use your hip and core to push. Ensure that both the arms are closer to your body. Don't bend your elbows. Okay, you have to do 40 numbers of this. The second workout is plank hops. Come to the plank position and you will be moving only your legs across 3 points towards your right, go back towards your left, go back. So between these 3 points, keep alternating, right, back, left, back, right. So repeat this for 30 numbers. That means 30 hops. Next we have windmill workout. Take your bag or any resistant, hold your elbows, one arm straight, whichever arm on the top, it has to be kept straight, no bending elbows. The other arm, try to reach down, try to reach your fingers closer to your toes and come up. Repeat. This 10 numbers on the right, 10 numbers on the left, so totally you will be doing 20 numbers of windmill. Now go as slow as possible. Try to keep your elbow straight. The last workout is thrusters. So take any resistance. Hold it, squat and bring it up. Bring it up, squat as deep as possible, well come up with a single go, bring your bag up to the highest position and go down. So repeat this for 10 numbers. So you will be done with these 4 workouts, 40 numbers of back swing, 30 plank hops, 20 windmills, 10 thrusters. Repeat this for as many rounds. So one round will be comprising of 40, 30, 20, 10. Repeat as many rounds as possible with a total time of 20 minutes. Let us know how many rounds you have completed. Have a nice workout. Thank you.